Did you know that the term bug in computer science is actually related to a real insect? In 1947, a moth got trapped in the relays of the Mark II computer at Harvard University, causing an error in the system. Grace Hopper, a computer scientist, discovered the moth and coined the term debugging to describe fixing the issue. Today, we use the terms bug and debugging to describe software errors and the process of fixing them. Stay tuned for more.